Disease. Addiction is a disease of midbrain imbalance, of increased dopamine requirements, of craving and obsession, of loss of control. We have an organ, the midbrain, where it takes place, like the pancreas and diabetes. We have a cause that's untreated or unmanaged stress and dopamine, just like insulin in diabetes. And we have an effect, the symptoms of addiction, loss of control, craving, and persistent use despite adverse consequences. Addiction is a disease.